afterwards. Well, I've got a moment I'd like to wish all the players in the OHL Showcase Cup, the minor midgets, and the major midgets in the OMHA Championship this weekend. All the best of luck to two of the biggest tournaments in Ontario throughout the season every year. And by the way,
Joe, absolutely good for them, and they'll put on a great show, that's for sure.
And guess what? This year, the minor midget Petes are there from Peterborough, and the major midget Petes are in the midget tournament as well. Pretty good year for them.
Well done. Sabres got a break here with the faceoff remaining in the lead zone. Kotalik back to Pominville. Into the corner for Roy, looking for Bannock. Roy still with it, centers off a stick as Kabina got a piece of that. Kabina rattles his man, but Roy has the puck again to the point. Back it goes, Kotalik a drive. That went off Stajan's foot. Back to the point again. 25 seconds left in the first penalty. Kotalik a drive, Stajan another block, diving, he can't get it out. Back into the corner for Stafford, a centering pass. Down is Koskela, still with it. He makes a big save, another shot. Brilliant stop made there by Stajan. Another penalty coming to Toronto. Back to the point, Kotalik, far side. It's back to the point, Pominville loses it. And it's touched now, and another penalty to the Maple Leafs coming. What a horrific, or a heroic play by Matty Stajan.
Strawman just gets out of the box. Kabina goes in now. But Stajan, unbelievable. Three blocks on this sequence. One there, and that was a stinger, and believe me, he gets out again. There's another one. Oh, it's the other foot this time. And then, oh, another one on the same foot. Get out the ice bags.
So into the penalty box goes Kabina. There was the third one. And another